budgetary allocation up to rupees 3000 crore per annum together with public sector investment will be leveraged to facilitate the required investment for this purpose. To augment infrastructure